she cuts and binds the green and sings a melancholy strain. Oh, listen, for the vale profound is overflowing with the sound. So what the solitary reaper girl is doing, she is cutting and binding the grains in the field, and while doing her work, she is singing a very sad song. Melancholy strain means a piece of poetry or a song which is very sad. Now the poet is again urging the other travelers to listen to her music, as her music is overflowing the deep valley. Her music, her melodious song is filling the valley with its profound depth. No nightingale did ever chaunt more welcome notes to weary bands of travelers in some shady haunt among Arabian sands. Now what the poet is doing, he is comparing the reaper girl's song with that of the sweet singing nightingale bird. If you know, a nightingale is a bird which is very famous for its melodious voice and its song. So what the poet is doing, he is comparing its song with that of the nightingale song, and he is telling that the melodious note of a nightingale sounds sweet and welcoming to the people who are traveling in desert and they are very tired, and whenever they need rest they just stop in some shady shelter in the middle of the Arabian desert, and when they stop over there, the song of the nightingale gives them a very sigh of relief and comfort. But here the song of the highland girl is considered more sweeter than that of the nightingale. For the poet, the reaper girl's song is more melodious and more sweet than that of the nightingale's song.